Hello and welcome to the teaser for Above and Below 2, an Oculus Rift experience. In fact, it is fully controllable via Rift. This is the main menu. You not to activate an option. You fly here already. You tilt the head to rotate. You look up and down to fly. You can practice this here in the main menu. Then let's start. Not. As this is a dream, we start on some island. Nearby is the bed.
Come here.
And here is already an encounter.
Come here.
We have the choice to go up or down, to heaven or to hell. This is obviously an angel. And this is the starting island.
Come
the heads
here.
Are just for fun. We don't want to follow the angel, because here's another one waiting for us. A demon.
Here I am.
Obviously.
Come to me.
You're not to fly, to move forward. And you're not once again to gain speed.
Here I am.
You didn't fly, you just continued to descend.
And you encounter the guards, like this demon, and then you are in the first hell. And can continue to descend. The angel is still calling you. But we don't want to go there now. It's a potion. The idea is that you lose speed by flying and you replenish it by picking up the potions.
Come here. Oh, you're here again.
Second hell. Each hell has, and each domain has its own color scheme. That was a hit by a plane, one of the enemies.
So glad we could make it.
And
now continue.
On every point in the game, you can choose to change directions and go upwards for starters, and so we are here in the first hell. The plane is not hitting us. We have to work a little bit on the algorithm for that.
Nice to see you. Watch out for the birds.
The second angel. Some artistic nudity. Because we are from Europe. And here is another enemy, these small dots flying from left to right. A crows, and you keep them on a distance by looking at them. And you battle, because when you don't, they attack. Yes, that was the teaser for Above and Below 2, Oculus Rift experience by Postmodesty. Thank you for watching. I hope you had fun. And we'll see you in the game.
Thank you. Thank you.